just jump into the flames, cause I'm here to bring the heat like a tank full of propane. I step to the stage like a man with no name. I show you no.
Good morning. Here are your announcements for Wednesday, January the 10th. I am Ramon Benton. Seniors who are graduating this month, you should pick up your caps and gowns. Now to be sure, they are a good fit for graduation. Caps and gowns cost $30 and must be paid in cash. Graduation is Wednesday, January 17th at 7 p.m. at the Fitness Academy. Driver training will be starting soon. There are a few spots left. Cost is $200 and you must fill out a packet. If you want to be in the class, contact Ms. Career. The Youth and Government program begins this semester at Don Community High School. This program gives students the opportunity to participate in the governing process. Sign-up sheets are available at reception in the main building and at satellite location. There are two great opportunities to build your future starting this semester. They are STNA and Youth Build. Youth Build is a program where you can learn construction skills and help build affordable housing and other community assets such as community centers and schools. The STNA program provides entry level position in the medical field. STNAs work in a variety of medical settings, including hospitals, retirement homes, and as home health aides. See Ms. Greer for more information. Celebrating birthdays today are Armani Smith and Darlena Miles. When you see them, wish them a happy birthday. For lunch today, we have pepperoni pizza wrap, green peas, tossed salad with ranch dressing, peaches and a second fruit choice, and a choice of milk. Those are your announcements for today. Make it a great day at Don. You get deported, the opposite of map quarter. This one goes out to